PeopleSoft HTML email approvals feature is easy to use and helps you take action on approval requests directly from your email without logging into your PeopleSoft system. Let's take a look at the process flow of HTML email approvals. When a transaction is configured for HTML email approval, an email is generated for approval with approve and deny links. When an approver clicks the approve or deny links, the system sends an email reply to the response repository. An application engine program runs at regular intervals to query the response repository for new replies. New replies are retrieved and published as services operations in the system. You can configure various transactions for email approvals, including promotion, transfer, reporting change, performance appraisal document, job opening, job offer, absence request, and extended absence request. All of these transactions are part of the underlying approval workflow engine. In this demonstration, you'll see how to generate an approval email and how to approve the transaction from your email inbox. First, log onto the system as a manager or requester to generate an approval email. In this demonstration, you are submitting a transfer request for an employee. Navigate to the Transfer Employee page from the Manager Self-Service menu. Then, select the employee you want to transfer. The Transfer Employee page lists the current employment information for your employee, as well as fields to enter new information. Here, you specify the reason for transfer and make changes to the department and location. A yellow icon helps you easily identify the changes you made. Click the Submit button to generate the approval email. Now, take a look at the email inbox for the approver. Click on the email that is waiting for your approval. The email contains all of the information you need to approve the transaction. The subject line states the transaction type and employee name, and the email body lists the details of the proposed change. You can also view more details such as the reason for transfer, the requester name, their comments, and approval history. You can also view the approval request in the system by using the link at the end of the approval email. If there were other approvers before the email was routed to you, the approval history grid shows you details such as the approver name and status. If comments exist, they are displayed in another grid below the approval history grid. You can approve or deny the transaction directly from the email using the links at the bottom of the email. For our example, we're going to click on the approve link. Your approval response opens in a new email compose window. Using the instructions at the top of the email body, you can choose to enter comments. After entering your comments, click the send button to apply your response to the transaction. Your comments are visible in the system and to other approvers in their email. This is a simple example showing you how an approver can approve or deny a transaction directly from their email. PeopleSoft 9.2 HTML email approvals enables your users to approve transactions directly from their email, improving your organization's productivity faster than ever before.